Hey, did I put them so close together? I'm just glad I didn't put them so close that they couldn't work on it. That's probably...
Got some cool stuff coming up with this game. You're lurking as always.
Fiora.
You're an amazing one. You're a great friend, too. I miss you. I haven't talked to you in a while. Thank you for at least saying hi. Still trying to get used to my keyboard being on the desk instead of in the keyboard tray.
Sorry, this is boring, but I really want to know if they're gonna finish this house to where it looks proper instead of like this one. I don't know what is wrong with that one. Done with it, then I'll put the sign up. Thought they had eliminated the wandering of livestock.
That's like, we've got a community that's building bridges and streets and lanes and tollways and taxes and everything else, just civilization would be completely restored. The last building block of civilization is to restore bureaucracy. A couple of our friends are in the chat room, and they're down below. They're not down below, they're in the room, and they're playing Minecraft. Another excellent fun crafting game. Of course, in my opinion, 7 Days to Die has got crafting ace. So much crafting in this game.
Every time. I need to start promoting people. Okay, I've got 2 nights now. I have 2 archers.
Fiora, how's the weather? How are you and your husband doing?
Could make a third archer, but I don't know, we'll see. Okay, he's level six. Holy crap. It's one thing I've noticed though lately with the game is the level much quicker when they're fighting. The only problem with making another cleric is then I have to make another herbalist and work at getting other herbalists leveled up. Once I start building down this area, they'll stop spawning there. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to build another wall or something. And will they be able to run fast enough to? Run, run, run! Everybody, run! I wish my cleric would stay further away. Oh my. my goodness. Oh, I had a safety standard up there. I need to put one up there too. Do I have another one?
Let's go get our shoot.
I do.
Even though it's getting late.
Put that in there. They're not done with this yet. Still have windows to put in. They're getting ready to put that one in.
It's 278. They'll find out.
Put that one in. Hey, they left something on the roof. I hate when they do that. Let's see if they'll get it if I build a ladder. Oh, I made this the wrong color. I wanted to make it dark like this one. Oh well. Not a real big problem. The livestock is acting like they used to, where they just roam all over the place. And the shepherd's not even in there. And the livestock's not supposed to wander around like that. I think I need to start maintaining more food for the livestock. Maintain 4 instead.
So I will just put it in the
One more bed to place. Three more dressers to place. Nope, four. Did they? Yes, they did awesome. At least they don't have to be told everything.
You can't talk like that in here. Don't you be talking those naughty words. Naughty words. Okay, all of these are weapon pieces.
Being it to choose. No. Come on. One more bed to put in. Why doesn't it look ghost? There it is. Okay. And there's still two dressers to put in. At least that one seems to be doing okay, and even though that stair isn't very aesthetically pleasing, it did work. They didn't leave scaffolding. See, this one they leave scaffolding. I shouldn't bother getting rid of that. One more dresser, one more bed. Wow, we have a lot of workers. If I make a, there's another high mine. So, if I make a potter, then I'll need to make a replacement mason. Hey, come on. Am I out of... Ooh, I'm out of comfy beds. Not really. Oh, somebody's going to that one. Here we go. Tempted to remove that and replace it with one of the red fine wall lanterns, since this is the red roof in. Oh, jeez. Somebody's gonna be literally counting sheep. Oh, the shepherd's in there. And you really, you're gonna shear them in the dormitory. It's not... not a proper place to do that. There, that's better. I'm thinking I should probably leave it the way it is. Maybe.
See that?
Though, I may change the stairs the way I did this one a little bit, or at least the bottom part. Because they end up leaving scaffolding in this one, this part. If I remember right. I don't think it's that color. She would tell me when I click on it. Plus, is it wood or stone? It's the other thing I don't know. That's not the right color. No, it's not that, I don't think. That's not it either. Must be this one. Yep. Okay. Stairs 4 wide instead of 3. Well, you only need to be 3. Yeah, that's wrong. There. Okay. I'll leave that part alone, I think, and we'll see what happens. Oh, I don't have the writing desk and stuff in there. I guess I've added that later. Well, close to the bed. I wanted to put it by the window. I'm gonna put it there, I guess. Rip. All right, that'll do, I think. I thought I heard some fighting earlier. That was why I paused it.
Well, if you're near the badger area, pick a spot that you like. Or take over, like, the farmhouse isn't being used. The farmhouse is badger's base. You can put a sleeping bag here while you build your own base. And that way you've got a safe spot to spend the nights. Then build your own base. You could renovate or add to the farm, the actual farm. Lizzie Rue built the farm up, and then she abandoned it after she's got it all built up, and she now uses the base to the other side of the cornfield, which she built up. So since no one's living at the farm, you could start to put in a fireplace and everything else there. Build yourself up a spot there as well. Lizzie, you wouldn't mind that, would you, since you're not using the phone?
And after they place it. Damn it, come on. There. Really?
And you know, the viewers, you know that if you need stuff, we have community chests that are not locked. That means they're available for anybody to use. And we've got stone, and we've got clay, and we've got all sorts of stuff. Really dirt. You know, help yourself to the stuff that's not in the locked chest.
Hey. No, that's the wrong spot. Oh, wait a minute.
Yeah, my fort is in the farmhouse across the street from the barn. And the barn has got a good wall around it, and it's got spikes around it already. So you could set yourself up.
Ooh, awesome. Oh, I forgot to sell that. Oh well. I'm gonna start maintaining four of those.
I got two more.
else do I have here?
You don't need a clay block. You can put one down if you wish, but we don't have players that are going to come to try to destroy your stuff. If they start that kind of stuff, ban them from the server.
Well, these times I'll work on building that.
That's why we like our whitelist server. It keeps the assets away.
Ow.
See, I'm just loading up here, getting ready. Getting ready for the fight. That's coming tonight. Tonight should
be need to start designing new buildings or find some more templates to download. Maybe they're wandering around because a lot of them are hungry. So I've noticed more of them being hungry than usual. Hey, you took one of these chairs to make that comfy chair. Yeah, I'm not sure why I have two lanterns there.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, I need to make another recurve bow for my other archer. I don't think he has one. Yeah, I need to make another recurve bow. Actually, I don't need to level anybody up. Unless I recruit some new ones.
Use a wrench on a cargo, just hit it with an axe or something, a pickaxe or something like that. The castle also says that there are beds as well, so not the bed walls, not the sleeping bags, but if you go to a house and use a wrench on an actual bed, you can also install it. Excellent point, Castle. name is Spring. Bouncy. Wait, I gotta find this song. See, I told you the truth. Tops are made out of rubber. The bottoms are made out of sport. John Clark, where are you, dude? I gotta ask you some questions. I gotta dig somewhere and I don't want you like freaking out. Hey John, quick question. I'll move you back. Where am I? Tell me what. I don't know if you got bored with it or what. I just had a question. You can go back afterwards. I just had a question. Where is a decent spot down there for me to go digging because I need some potassium? I don't want to dig and interrupt your tunnel flow, if you will. Wait, if you're done, you can unlock your chest down there.
I wonder if they're gonna clean up their mess. Already? Yeah, but that one's not full. Quickly.
I'm going down. I think that let me strike the board. It's those chests are locked. Oh no, oh my god, you just made that just squish. Oh my god, I hope we're doing we have lots of stuff.
Damn it.
Okay, you can go. You can go back and answer the question. It's on me. It's already. Yep.
Oh yeah, I do have an apprentice archer, I forgot.
Kaysen's got some stuff on the server side, like he's always able to tell how many zombies have spawned and stuff like that. He has ways to look in and find out, you know, if somebody's doing that. So now that he knows that it's occurred, he'll be watching for it.
One more window. Oh, they're getting ready to put it in.
Yeah, there's 1, 2, 3, 4 stacks of 500 and another stack of 194, so that's 2,194 steel. Z5 gear for athletes foot on that door. Well, okay, well, somebody must have been using it, but, you know, thank you. Thank you for your awesome digging stuff. Seriously. Digging? I dig you. Let's get some food. Hop away, you little tigger, you. How's sleep? Well, that was Bell's and Tao's. Sleep well. If you're going to bed, sleep well. I'm gonna go to sleep. Might as well sleep well.
I'm not gonna build it, but I just want to see how big it is. Can't remember. Fortress. Oh, it's not as big as I thought. But I don't have enough stuff for it. But that would be great for the footmen and stuff. I put that there where the enemies keep spawning. But it takes... It's using some of the fine stuff that occurs randomly.
I'll let you know if God says that. Oh, by the way, people, Badger, I left some stuff for you in the yellow box. Thank you, Lizzie. Lizzie, you are a peaches and cream. Okay, now I want to talk to you guys about some of the experimental stuff. Now, I know
they're not looking all that big. It sure has a lot of stuff. So 32 fine park benches.
Okay. Some of the changes.
I'll remove it, but I'm gonna put it down.
Ours are gonna yield more gasoline. They have rechanged the repair skills in the fixer perk. Right now, I've maxed out the fixer perk, so when I repair something, it's a level 600, which is the highest level you can get. It'll always stay 600.
Why are they facing...
So, yeah, I,
that way instead of that way. I would think they would want to have a facing that way. To me, that would make more sense.
Updated the drop rates for rocket launchers and shotguns, updated drop behavior of bows and pistols, updated drop.
Of course, I can always edit this and remove those.
They have lowered the amount that a first aid kit will heal you per second, and they've changed the screamers. The screamers will now summon a mini horde every time they scream loudly. As it says here, this puts pressures on players to dispatch the screamers as soon as possible. The amount of zombies the screamer summons increases over weeks, so a screamer on day 90 will summon some nasty zombies, and a lot of them. Screamers will scream loudly every 20 seconds. If you don't kill them quickly, you're going to have a whole lot of horde to deal with. They've also going to be reducing the food drop rate. As loot, because players never had to worry about food, so they're going to make starvation and food problems more. Yeah, it's going to make the game even tougher. They're going to update the art on cotton plants. The drop behavior of guns.
I'd rather use the pretty blue banners.
And they're going to turn zombies into core blocks once the loot window is closed. And the loot is swung forth.
Those are fine cathedral chairs, aren't they? Yeah.
Or until their loot timer expires. Now they're adding some. The game option for marking airdrops on your map and your compass. That's going to be epic. Also, we'll add a buff that displays when you enter a radiation zone. Oh, but putting a GPU on this for the PvP. For the PvP servers, everybody on the map is going to see where it went. That brings the conflict. Then it becomes, hey, they're there. You know, it's like in Division. When you're playing Division and you've got that, you know, you found this loot thing, and you got to take some time to open it and get it dispatched in order to get it picked up so you can collect the loot out of everywhere. You know, then you're defending it. Also, harvesting cars is going to yield better and more gasoline. Digging into water causes falling water body.
No, I'm tempted to put that there. And alter it.
So, night before the war. I'm stocking up on ammo.
But... off the field bird baths. These are all fine cathedral chairs.
Really looking forward to them to making us being able to craft brass. We need a way to make brass. Right now you can only scavenge.
I see a fine writing desk. Fine park benches. Fine cathedral arc chair. What else is that? I don't know. Probably another fine thing. Too many fine things. Those are random. Whoa. I took out the whole thing. Damn it.
Yeah, exactly. You know, add clay or something. Give us a way to craft that brass. Louis, no, I don't like the mini bikes. A, they're loud, but it attracts stuff. B, they're glitchy. Which is all that. I've got the recipe. I've ridden them a couple times. Some friends have made them and dropped some stuff off. But overall, I am not a fan. Was I clear enough on that? I'm not sure. Neither of which do we have in paper.
It's gonna take a while. There's so many of them here. Shit.
There's the monster. Yes. It doesn't have any iron or brass, but it's got lots of stuff. Good. Met some folks, got my office settled in, did some stuff, did some stuff with the cable guy later in the day, and good shower after work. Oh, the weapon parts. Oh yeah, that, yeah. That was Lizzie or somebody else making lunch. I mean, we've got so much. Like 518s and 520s, and those could all be socially purple. We've got people who are crafting us sometimes.
Guarantee I'll have fine stuff. I think that's just a desk. I'm not sure. I need to make bird baths. Bird baths.
Oh, it's day two. It's tonight. It's tonight. Yeah.
Wooden bell door.
When it goes to night two, that's where we are. Thank you, Callie. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
I already have those. Oh, there's still a fine dining table in there. In a wide window frame. There's still another dining table in there somewhere. There it is.
You'd like to
Okay, bird bath. Double door. Wide window frames.
Worst case of not being Minecraft server. Is it in our team speak? It is a Feed the Beast one, I know that, but they said that they did it in such a way that you don't have a million things add-ons or whatever to have to download. Now you gotta have perks for everything.
I guess I need two bird baths.
Yeah, I know, but now it's like I can't make 9 mil rounds.
I'll maintain two on hand. I think I need four. When they're done, I'm going to replace.
Lizzie?
The science of that. Oh yeah, double door. Two of those, I think.
Excellent. So. Now we can shoot down. Although I think they shorten the shotgun distance. I noticed. But we'll get them.
I might make some cathedral chairs, but there were what, originally four. There were 32 of those.
Hit exclamation mark whitelist, all one word, and it will give you the email address of the man who owns the server. And then, I haven't heard Jason on today. He's okay.
Oh crap, it's almost 3 o'clock.
Lizzie, has Matt been on today while you've been up and on? Because Lizzie's on, is always on. No, I do not cheat. My 600 level gear is more crafted by somebody else. We don't allow duping.
Hey, at least.
You off of our servers permanently for that. We don't allow stuff, cheating, hacking, allow people to come in and want to trash other people's stuff. Very different from that. There's enough things out here trying to kill us, we don't need to add each other to it. There are plenty of PvP servers want to play on them. I prefer to think of if humanity was going to...
If they spawned out there and they didn't spawn in my courtyard.
It would be if humanity banded together and
more wolves. Hey, I think they finally gathered up all the stuff that I told them to. Cool. Them up here.
And she considers herself a friend. We consider her a friend.
Will they?
That's real.
Will my archers so fire my arrows at them?
If a friend of mine needing that's playing the game needed my crossbow, needed my level 600 pickaxe, I would give it to them in heartbeat. Because I value their friendship more than something that is real. See, that's a very important thing. In World of Warcraft, for example, we've been playing it since vanilla. I saw people fighting and scrapping and arguing, and guilds getting ruined over people who think that they should have a better right to a drop human monster over their friend who won the drop. Well, I deserve that. That's why I've done this, or I've done that, or I've given that, or whatever. When you start.
Give me bed, four wooden garden, and no.
Built, in some cases spent years playing with these people. You've lost sight of what's real. That dragon's loot, I don't care how rare the damn thing is, if it comes up one in every...
Okay, how come there's only three there when I have eight?
It disappears forever. Friends.
Is everybody sleeping? So where are the other friends?
It wasn't any of these games that I played that allowed my wife and daughter to take an Amtrak round trip 2 years ago and go visit my other daughter so she wouldn't have her Christmas being spent alone. It was the friends of Magic that did that. Real friends. We've got one of the most caring and giving communities on team on Twitch.
Weird.
It would happen. People would turn on each other, and there would be looting, there would be rioting. People would try to show the strong survive and the weak get victimized. But I also believe that there would be pockets of people that would say, no, we need to band together. And it would be those bands.
What are you doing? Why are you not with the rest of them?
Like we do.
What are you doing? Maybe it automatically splits them into half when you go to defend. That's actually kind of cool. That's not exactly half. Half would be four. Why don't the archers stay up there?
Teaming up. That's what's the heart of Badger Gaming. And that's something we never forget.
Okay, let's let you guys go eat.
Just a little fortification. Yes, you will, ma'am.
I'll move these somewhere better, maybe over here or something, so they're not just in the way like that. Oh, damn it, it's 8 o'clock. So,
everybody who see play meeting with us, all these people.
So, I need to call it a night.
Track each other if we need. All these people have went through that process. So, looking over the damage areas here.
I think it just, yeah, it already saved, but still gonna do a manual save.
Is if you get approved, if you get whitelisted, you're then whitelisted for any of the games we play that are multi-server, multiplayer server games that we like.
Well, that's it for tonight.
We're all playing, Reign of Kings.
Thanks for watching. Hi, did you just get in here? Sorry. It's 8 o'clock. I gotta get ready for bed. I have to work tomorrow. So I'm calling it a night.
Now, the TeamSpeak's a little different. The people who are already on TeamSpeak are grandfathered in.
I'm gonna be hosting Badger next. Because Deathicus has to work tonight, so he won't be streaming until midnight. So. Good night. I'll see you next time, though. Bye.